fire in northwest Omaha sends one person to the hospital. Police are focusing on two separate scenes. Officers tell us 22-year-old Mitchell Nordmeyer went to an apartment complex for help near 108th and Blondo, then got a ride to Bergen Mercy around 6:45. Police say someone shot Nordmeyer in the area of 132nd and 4. Nordmeyer will survive. His brother is in trouble, accused of causing a disturbance at the hospital.
It is only a matter of time.